Simons play, small point banquet. Nicely teed up and no! Just wide. Oh, I did. And Simons face. No one was
shutting. Dan Bentley is good play there, good through ball in. And then the one touch play to Quantin again. Trying to curl it to the far post, but then again, not good enough. This level, I think he should have finished this one. Goalkeeper at his mercy as well, Carol Fahmy.
This angle's great to see that crossfield run there, just dragging the defender away. Lee Compton pulling everybody out. And then. And then fires it into that near post area. Big strong header though, but danger not fair on the volley in the turn. Safi Sali again. Penalty. Penalty's been awarded and a yellow card. Well, it'll be interesting to see if that was a handball when it was played back in, which is why the referee blew the whistle. Here's the corner. Fired in. Oh, I'm saying, is it a handball? Oh, it's giving it the wrong way, surely. Oh, dear. Oh, that is a travesty if that's the case. Oh, no, it's hit first. Definitely, the arm went down from Gwen Vuhong. Referee right age, so it is going to be Shafiq Rahim who steps up and goes exactly the same way as he did against Singapore to give Malaysia the lead.
Was it really handball? Again, see here again, class. I'm showing his class there, the captain.
And to get that one spot on. Try and win Manning goal.